father fears you'll corrupt me. But he is too late. I have just been to the home of Adeline Ravot. There, in the hall cabinet, I found a weapon. A weapon which now belongs to me. It is hidden under a bench in the garden where once we sat, you and I, sat and spoke of nothing at all. With that weapon, I shall have my revenge. I do not want to be painted. I want to be saved! My father is on his great quest to perfect the art of melancholy. He wanders through the house, talking to the paintings. Haunted by the ghost of my mother, but he does not see me. And you do not see me! You hurt me, Vincent. And I will never know why. But on my wall, I shall have a painting you've made. A portrait of your face. Wearing the scar I have given you. And your eyes will fill my room. And you will see me. You will see me forever! For I shall take your painting to my grave.